Oh, it started a little sooner than I was expecting. So there we go. How are you all doing? It's time for that live event again. And I want to talk to you about really winning. You know, a lot of the time, if you look at what people are doing these days, I mean, I see more and more people just blaming, 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 blaming. I hope you're not a liberal because I see so many people that are doing that and the liberals. And the hard part with that is if you blame, you never learn how to win because winning is not blaming and blaming is not winning. So, how do you get around that? You make a decision that you are going to do whatever action it takes to create the amount of success that you want. You're going to do it and do it and do it and do it. There's no deadline and there's no ending time when it just happens and you do nothing else after that. The hard part is that the people that do the blaming are usually not the ones that are the ones doing the action. And it's time to start getting into the act. It's 2017. It's already almost the end of the first week of 2017. And one thing that happens often in some cases is that if you continue to blame and you don't take the action, before you know it's June or July of that year and there's no results. And you don't want to go there. So, my advice to you, if you want to win, truly win, is get rid of the blame game and decide to take action. I hope that helps. Make sure and get on my newsletter. That's marketingnewswithlynda.com. And also, I'll put my new blog on the bottom as well because I'm putting a lot of great content there. You can have a blog just like that, and they're beautiful and they're not hard to put together. And that's in the Power Lead System, the Power Blog. And I'll put that link there too so that you can look at it. And I hope you have a most awesome day. And let's get rid of the blame game. How's that for an answer for 2017? Bye for now.